your husband, father of two grown boys and a teenage daughter. How do you prepare yourself for what's coming on September 8th?
I don't know. I mean, I continue to pray and, you know, ask God for strength. I talk to my family a lot. They're dealing with it as best they can. And we'll see what the future holds. September the 8th is a date that's out there right now, but who knows what the future is going to be.
What would you say to people who say, what happened to Ray Nagin? He came in as a rock star in 2002, biracial support. The guy was the new champion of New Orleans, and look where we are today. If somebody says, what happened? What did happen?
Well, in my opinion, I've been targeted. I've been smeared, tarnished. And for some reason, some of the stances that I took after Katrina didn't sit well with some very powerful people. So now I'm paying a price for that.
The judge indicated that you were not the mastermind of this scheme. What was your reaction when you heard her say that today? Because federal prosecutors painted you as the mayor, the top guy, the person who orchestrated a lot of this.
Well, the prosecutors were fairly magical in their ability to take something that supposedly happened and paint it as reality when it really didn't happen. I was not aware of any of that stuff. I was not involved in any kind of bribes. And I think my testimony laid that out.